back to my channel. So I'm back to you with another fashion video, and this one's going to be a fashion styling video where I'm going to be sharing 5 workwear outfit ideas. This video has been highly requested, so I finally got around to doing it, and I actually love how everything turned out. So as usual, I'll talk through each look and then I'll show you a cutaway of me wearing it and hopefully give you lots of ideas. So let's get right into it. Okay, so the first look is gonna be this really simple one, but oh my god, this is like my go-to if I have a fancy meeting or when I used to work full-time. So just for reference as well, obviously I work on Retro Flame full-time now, so I wear different kind of stuff all the time, but I used to work in an office. I used to work with a fashion brand here in New York, so these are the outfits that I would wear, and I definitely wore this to work a lot of times. So what it is a plain simple white shirt. I did go for one with ruffles for this look, but you could easily do just simple plain white, whatever color you wanted to go for. You don't have to have the ruffles or anything too fancy. You can go more oversized, fitted, whatever works for you. And then on the bottom, I'm pairing it with wide leg trousers, and oh my god, if there is one thing I could wear every single day, it would be wide leg trousers. I just think they're so flattering, they make you look so put together, they're so chic, and they just kind of make you feel good too. So these are the ones I'm gonna show you in this look. So they're obviously plain black, and then they have these really, really nice gold buttons, and these ones are very high-waisted, so the shirt tucks in nicely. But obviously you can do whatever color you want. You don't have to go like really high-waisted, whatever works for you. But at the end of the day, it's just a really simple outfit to put together and to plan. A shirt and wide leg trousers, and you can wear heels or boots or whatever suits you. So that's outfit number one, and definitely one I recommend to have ready to go at any time. Okay, and then outfit number two. The main reason I wanted to include this one is, well, a couple of reasons, but one of them is this color combination. I'll talk through the items themselves in a minute, but this color combination is such a go-to for me. So camel and off-white with like gold touches, and I just think when I wear this color combination, whether it's on Instagram or whether it's to a meeting or a big event I have to go to, it's just super eye-catching. Like, people seem to really like respond well to it. So definitely recommend this color combination. And then to chat about the actual items, so the trousers, these are cigarette trouser style, and another absolute must to have in your workwear wardrobe. As many colors as you can get in cigarette pants, whether you work in an office or whether you work in fashion PR, the more cigarette pants you have in your wardrobe, the more outfits you can make. So I love these ones. They're from Topshop. They're a couple of years old, but they're still going strong in my wardrobe. I wear them every single year. I definitely recommend finding a pair of this color. And then on top, I've just put this really simple but chic blazer, the gold buttons. It's a little bit of a shorter blazer style, so it goes nice with the cigarette pants, but you could definitely do like a longer open blazer with a top and side, whatever works for you. So really easy, and I love this look. Okay, and I could not do a workwear video without including a power suit. If you're a long time follower, you'll know I love my suits. I actually have so many. And when I was putting together the outfits for this video, I found it so hard to decide which one to put in, but I went for this pink one. This is from Reese. I got this last year and I just adore it. So for this look, obviously the suit, and then for me, what I would wear to the office, but obviously it depends. Some of your jobs you might have to wear a shirt inside the suit, but if your job's like a little bit more casual, a t-shirt is great. So I'm pairing my Balmain t-shirt with it. Obviously this kind of brings a little bit of a designer element and something a bit fun inside the suit, because the rest of the outfit is quite simple. And the main reason I also always recommend a suit is that you can wear both of these items separately. So when you buy a suit, you're getting so much for your money. So I could wear this pants with this look, also with this blazer, switches it up. I could wear the blazer with a different color pants. I could wear the pants with like a plain white shirt. There's so many ways to incorporate a suit into a workwear wardrobe, so I really recommend investing into some good ones, well fitted, good quality, and ones you'll know you'll have forever. Okay, so everything up until now has been trouser pants look, so I did want to include a skirt option. So a plain leather pencil skirt. Obviously you could do black, you could do brown, burgundy. There's so many beautiful leather skirt colors you can get. I have this plain black one. This is actually pretty inexpensive. I think it was from Mango, yeah. And I got this, I would say 3-4 years ago. So lots of pieces I do have and I am showing you for workwear. If you buy the right things the first time, they will last you so, so long. And if you buy classic colors and styles, which you're kind of seeing throughout these looks as well, you'll be able to wear them so many different ways. So this is my one from Mango. It's pretty simple. It's not short, but it's not too long. It's kind of like that perfect in between length. It has a little bit of a slit at the front, but nothing too crazy. And then for this look, just to bring in a bit of like autumnal colors, I'm pairing it with this plain thin polo neck. So I think knitwear and this kind of material is great for work if that's suitable for your workplace, but I also think it's good when they're quite thin because some offices are so warm and you're out and about or whatever. So I just really like the way that these two go together. Obviously I tucked it into the skirt, and then just to give you another option, so obviously you need a jacket or a blazer often going to work because you have to commute and walk or whatever, and sometimes you will just wear a big jacket and then you have your actual outfit underneath. But if you wanted to kind of switch it up a little bit and add something else to this outfit, you could do a simple blazer over it. So I like that it's like the same color. So I went with the burgundy blazer and then a vintage belt in the middle just to kind of like tuck it in and give it a bit of dimension and just make it look like it's really styled up. And a belt does wonders to a blazer. So if you have a blazer that you're kind of getting tired of and you've worn it so much, try adding a belt and have it over a skirt or trousers and you literally have a whole new look. So I love this kind of look and it's really versatile. Okay, and then last but definitely not least, this look, which I actually just wore recently. Like, even though I don't work in an office per se, I kind of wear workwear stuff every day. It's very much my style, so I was very excited to do this video. And this is a look which I recommend so much right now. I'm very into all one color monochrome look kind of underneath, and then obviously you can wear a different colored jacket on top, you could do a blazer, you could do a statement shoe. I did a statement shoe with this look, which you'll see in the cutaway, but the look itself is really, really easy. So it's another pair of straight leg cigarette trousers. Mine are from Reese. I've had them for 2 years now and they're actually part of a suit. So there's a matching blazer for this, and as I said before, once you buy a suit, there's so many ways to repurpose it. So look out for good suits in neutral colors. And then on top is a new addition to my wardrobe. This is just from ASOS, like super inexpensive, but the quality is really good. And I love that the sleeves are a little bit fun. So a really easy look, and again it's kind of similar to, I guess, maybe this one we talked about, but it's just having all the one color, there's something so chic about it. And that's everything, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I think it was actually one of my favorite ones that I filmed myself in a while. I love this kind of style, and I'll definitely do more if you want some. I could have put together like 5 more outfits. I just didn't want to make this video too long, but if you liked it, leave a comment below and give the video a thumbs up, and I'll definitely do more. So as always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.